first time Tyler got a concussion was in a junior year water polo match. Actually, sophomore year water polo game, where Tyler got accidentally elbowed directly in the head. We did not find out about it until after the game. It was one of the few games where either my wife or I were not at the game. And so we got a call from the coach, or actually the coach's assistant, to let them know that Tyler had gotten a concussion.